I love Helpless.
All right, that's what I'm talking about. Now everyone, give it up for the maid of honor.
It's gotta be hard in there, right? It can't be real, in case they spill it.
Oh yeah, you're right.
Yeah, cause not moving.
Wow, seeing it live is so cool. Well, not live, but.
Got her neck when she sings. You can see the, like, she's singing so hard.
Yeah. Wow, this song.
Right.
Whoa. Camera angle.
Mm-hmm.
How did you get the shot?
I don't know. My nose is dripping.
Remix?
Okay. Look. They're doing the same scene as Helpless.
Oh yeah, she loves him too. Yeah. Oh yeah. As a woman who has never been satisfied, I'm sure I don't know what you mean. Forget yourself. You're like me. I'm never satisfied. Is that right? I've never been satisfied. My name is Angelica Schuyler. Alexander Hamilton. Where's your family from? Unimportant, there's a million things I haven't done. Just you will. So this is what it feels like to match wits with someone at your level. What the hell is the catch? It's the feeling of freedom of seeing the light. It's Ben Franklin with the key and a kite. You see it right. The conversation lasts 2 minutes, maybe. I can't believe she can be in the exact position. Like, and we didn't know she was just pretty much standing there, right? Happening during. Oh. Wow. I'm a girl in a world in which my only job is to marry rich. My father has no son, so I'm the one who has the social climb for one. Because I'm the oldest and the wittiest and the gossip in New York City is insidious. And Alexander is penniless. That doesn't mean I want him any less. Elizabeth Schuyler, it's a pleasure to meet you. Schuyler. My sister. He's after me because I'm a Schuyler.
Fighting a war for us to meet, it will have been worth it.
I'll leave you to it.
Number three.
I know my sister.
Ugh. So much more painful.
Yeah.
At night, it's Alexander's eyes as I romanticize what might have been if I hadn't sized him up so quickly. At least my dear Eliza's his wife. At least I keep his eyes in my life. To the groom.
Whoa.
Oh my gosh.
Oh,
down me, man.
Such a powerful performance.
Yeah. Holy. Damn, Angelica.
Wow. That was amazing.
It makes me not hate her. Remember I hated her through the animatics?
Yeah.
Like, it just, I feel bad for her because I understand what she has to do now. She can't have what she wants because there's no sons. And it was a time when women were nothing.